Firefighters have uncovered the unusual cause of a massive bushfire that threatened homes and lives in the scenic rim. A terrifying night for families cut off by the flames. And tonight, we can show you just how close it came to burning down homes.
The smoke thick, the flames fast. The ferocity of this blaze stunning residents and firefighters.
A very dangerous fire, so it's incredibly frightening to be, you know, in and amongst that, and obviously residents here are still very upset.
Surging around school pickup time.
So then it quickly escalated to what it was.
See the flames coming through the trees.
More than a dozen crews were deployed from across the southeast, back up two from the air. But by 3:20, it was too late to evacuate. Residents told to shelter in their homes.
The only access road out of here is the road that was completely blanketed and covered in smoke.
Flames tearing through paddocks and sheds.
The crews worked extremely hard yesterday to save all of the houses. We didn't lose one house.
But they did come close. This is Don Webster's property.
How close does it come to the house?
Right up to the stumps.
Saved just in time thanks to an aerial water bomber.
We're very, very lucky, very lucky.
The cause of this blaze, a terrifying reminder of just how easily they can ignite.
Fire started from a bee smoker, so they were just, collecting honey from their bees. And unfortunately, just a little bit of hot ash just, you know, got onto the ground.
Residents here aren't out of the woods yet. The fire is still burning, making its way up Mount French behind me. Fire breaks are currently being put in that area to try and bring this blaze under control.
Today's our best day to do some proactive work. Tomorrow we go up to high fire danger.
A fire ban is in place across the southeast and southwest of the state from midnight. Meg Sides, Nine News.